Hello everyone.
Like I promised you a few days ago, I would be giving a demo of the Vax Rapide Ultra carpet washer. Now, anyways, I'm just going to vacuum the carpet before I start. This is, you probably know, this is my Henry.
I've given Henry an upgrade. I've given him a microfresh filter and an aerobrush, as you've just seen. Henry's made a good performance and I've vacuumed thoroughly. Okay, now all I'm going to do is move the carpet washer in here and take out the clean water tank. I'll be back once I've filled it. Now, it's all done. Just need to line it up with the washer. Now, it's all I've got to do, it's probably going to, sorry about that, seems like it's working well. Now I've just got to, there we go. Now, when I push forward, I'm going to squeeze the trigger. When I pull back, don't squirt the solution. Here we go. Hang on a minute. Wait a minute. Assistance.
Team with the carpet washers, don't we? I'm using the Rapide Ultra to give a drier finish, and you're doing it for the rest of the cleaning, aren't you? That's just like you're pre-treating that, aren't you? I'll get rid of that. Mine has dual V technology, which means it will dry quicker.
I don't know about dual V, mate. I just want to find out why it's not working.
Well, yours just has a still brush, but mine has a rotating brush bar. So mine seems to be doing a better job than the Rapide Spring. Anyway, guys, allow me to introduce you to the Vax Rapide Spring. I decided to call my butler over to assist.
Your butler?
Dad. Oh, sorry, I like to call him. Now, I'm using the Vax Rapide Ultra in a different way, while my butler is using the Vax Rapide Spring how you'd normally use a regular carpet washer. Now, it hasn't done too bad. You can see all the stuff it picked up there. Now,
using the Vax Rapide Spring, and I'm using the Vax Rapide Ultra to help give it a better, a dry finish.
Which is handy.
Right. What I was watching before this happened, well, they proved a big bad.
Now, anyways.
much as yours collected. Check out mine.
Yeah. I'm checking it out.
Look at that, Dad. That's disgusting, right? Look. It's even dirtier, isn't it? They don't call it dirty water for nothing, do they?
No, I'm sure they don't.
Mine is darker than yours. Anyways, let me empty mine. Look at all that dirty water. It's...
Yeah, that you're getting it everywhere. No, make sure it's empty. Where's your knee?
Oh, there.
Yeah, there.
So you had to empty the tank?
I'm going to do one more and then that's it.
For the
finished.
Day.
Finished.
Now anyways, the way I'm able to do it is I pour the solution onto the area and then I suck it up.
And can I tell you something that like...
We have one more section to do.
You're going to have to move that because I want to move this bed frame out of the way. You pick up your jug with whatever that is in it.
With the carpet washing solution.
Yeah. Solutions, pollution.
Then with the Rapide Ultra. Wasn't able to vacuum that because I couldn't reach it.
Thank you.
dryer finish. But still, here we go. Here's all the dirt that's picked up. Anyways, can I just put this down in the sink? That's really dirty water, isn't it? Not what I had in mind. Oh, thank you for unplugging it. Anyway, that's thanks to my butler for helping me with washing the carpets. And anyway, thank you for watching.
Stop recording that now, Sam, because you can't post that on...
Okay, I've nearly finished.
You're not going to post it on YouTube. Bye. Because you